Now, the News 8 Storm Team Forecast with meteorologist Matt Ritter.
I'm sure a lot of folks have been looking at the clouds all day today, wondering if they're going to go to the carnival or do anything else this evening. For the most part, it is going to be rain-free, but you can't totally rule out the possibility of a shower. Most of the time, it is not going to be raining, though. Mostly cloudy, otherwise damp and mild. Temperatures 66 to around 72. And outside right now, officially with overcast skies, Harrisburg International Airport, 68 degrees. The dew point is up to 60. That's one of the highest dew points we've had in the better part of a week. The more humid stuff is making its way east to the Susquehanna Valley. It's going to be getting here the rest of the week and making you feel a bit more uncomfortable. And for now, things are fine in the upper 60s. Redding's at 70 degrees right now. But again, the dew points are getting back up there into the upper 50s to near 60 degrees. As those numbers get into the 70s the rest of the week, it's going to really start to feel uncomfortable. Here's the live Super Doppler 8 radar network. Close to home, the Susquehanna Valley, there's not too much going on. Maybe just a few very light showers or some sprinkles barely able to be picked up by the radar. A couple of thunderstorms out across northern Ohio, a few across parts of eastern West Virginia. A lot of that activity is heading down to the south. We're not anticipating anything to really start to pop up here again until maybe late in the night tonight as a warm front moves on through. Our predictor computer model showing the remnants of those thunderstorms near Cleveland moving over us during the early morning hours, otherwise mostly cloudy. Then the warm front goes through. It's a little unstable in the afternoon, maybe a pop-up shower or thunderstorm about 24 hours from now. But look at this big area of clear in the Midwest and the Ohio Valley going all the way down to the southeast. This is a strong ridge high pressure that's been building over the past couple of days. A lot of the summer-like heat and humidity has been in the nation's midsection. That's starting to move our way. Once we get this warm front through, it's starting to move towards us. It gets here later on during the night tonight, and then we'll notice a gradual change towards much hotter weather as summer officially arrives on Wednesday morning. We'll eventually get into the mid-80s tomorrow afternoon. Most of the morning is going to be cloudy, kind of foggy, kind of drizzly. But once that warm front goes through and we get a little bit of sunshine, we'll be up to around 86. Then probably 92 on Wednesday and on Thursday. And when you add in the increasing humidity, it's going to start to feel hotter than that. And a chance of a few showers on Friday, 88 degrees with a cold front going through. And then things get a little more comfortable as we head towards the upcoming weekend with less humidity and some cooler temperatures.